Hey guys, it's Wits. The altar of flesh boss mechanics are simple. When you enter the arena, the boss is immune to any damage. You need to destroy the four soul vessels from each corner before you can damage the boss. While you trying to do all of that, the boss will be following you around and trying to kill you. So do not stay in any one corner for too long. You can do damage to one corner, then move to another one and come back to finish it when the course is clear. Once you destroy all four soul vessels, it's time to beat the boss. Give it everything you got. Win, get your rewards, and continue to do great things. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.